upset. It's not the dinner bell, right? Okay, welcome to the San Diego Java Users Group. I'm your host this evening, Paul. And the password is great sleep. Which you all can get really good sleep if you buy a coffee. So moving on, tonight, very simple. We have a speaker from Intuit OS to talk about how to write a unit test. So this will be good back to the basics with hopefully some interesting twists. Also like to, Intuit to pay for the pizza, so thank you very much, Intuit. Okay, new people. Don't be shy. If anyone's never been to a Java user group, it's okay. First time. There's got to be somebody. There are! Oh, yes! It's nice. There's an honest man. The only reason I ask that is so that we can review our mission statement. Why do we do this? It's not because we have a mission statement, but it is because we kind of like the Java technology and to share it around in the San Diego community and see what's happening. So that great networking, the very quiet talk that you heard when you came in. How you can help, usually it's by providing speakers. So you probably know our speaker from this month was had to be called away, so I had to find a new speaker and was able to twist Tristan's arm a little bit to get him out here so that we had a speaker. That was good. But if you have a topic that you want to speak on, I know some of you have already spoken at the users group on your favorite topic, be it a hobby or something that you were working on at work. By all means, if you want to do it again, that's fine, just let me know. If you know of somebody who just needs a little bit of a nice friendly push to have them come up and talk about something, that would be good too. Anything Java related, then we'll go into the Android realm too, just because it's kind of a dialect. Cool stuff. Of course, if you have things to give away, that would be good. We usually have a raffle to help pay for pizza when I can't find a sponsor. We've run out of raffle things to raffle. I think it was last month, though, we raffled off the towel from Intuit to help you sleep in. Okay, become a member, very easy. Show up, you're a member. If you want to get emails, sign up to the Yahoo group and you'll receive announcement notices, basically the main group about meetings. Sometimes there may be discussions going on. A friend of mine, John Hardy, is going to try and see if people are interested in the Adopt JSR and find out if any of the members want to pick that up. On that note, I'm going up to the Java 1 conference in which we're having a big meeting on that too. Users group community. We have a little over 1,284 members as of earlier today. And now, a big announcement, the word from our sponsor, Elisa. So, your right. Time?
We're all over the place. I'm Elisa Carpenter from Intuit. I'm a technology evangelist. And thank you for having us and be a sponsor. And I am looking forward to adding some additional speakers to the group. So I'm really excited to have Tristan, one of our architects, representing. For those of you, I don't know if you know who we are, maybe you've used TurboTax, Mid, QuickBooks, that's who we are. We're also just like this place. I was like, I didn't even know we kept going to find this place. We were also a best kept secret between 15 and 56, or something like that, where we're located. So anyways, thank you for having us.
Oh, thank you very much for the pizza. Okay, now the fun part. Is there anyone looking for work? All right.
I was laid off 2 weeks ago because of a reduction in force. I've done a lot of work in the wireless domain. I've been doing standardization, but I've also done a lot of coding on the side. I know Java very well. I also teach programming, and I'm looking for a job. So if anyone is looking for someone, or anyone has a job to offer, please come and see me.
All right, Thanks, Eric. Anyone else? So now the flip side, is there anybody hiring? Any hiring managers here besides me? ResNet is still hiring. Java developers, and I think, do we still need an iOS developer?
Yeah, still open.
Still open? So if you know of somebody, if you know of somebody, pass them to Stanley. Stanley gets a kick back. Oh, share it with you, right? So, okay. Let's see, moving on. Albert Long from Red Hat was supposed to speak this month. He's moving on to next month. So that was the shift in the schedule. We did the poll about what was the topic, and everybody voted on the one with the Docker stuff. So that's good. Java 1 is next week. Besides myself, is anyone going? No more Java 1 people. Maybe? All right. Great. See you there. And by the way, are you available for speaking in December about Java 1? No push. It's okay. Okay, any other announcements? So, anything I left off around San Diego community? You know, there's a robot club that meets every week. There's DevOps that's meeting tomorrow night. I'm sure there's a Red Hat users group someplace. The Android meetup happens once in a while. Okay. So, introducing Tristan Baker from Intuit as one of their architects, has been there for 10 years or so.
Yeah.
And we've been trying to debate. When I worked at Intuit for a couple of years before moving on, and it was just before they moved down onto the 56 freeway. So it's kind of like trying to figure out when that was. But he's a all-around good guy. And
so I've told you.
Yes. So we'll move on. Finally, of course, ResMed providing the facility, and of course at the end, please clean up, the trash cans are here, and we all go home after a nice Q&A. So I'll turn it over to Tristan.